Welcome back to my channel, Trendz Nova.
Hi friends. So today we are going to show you how to grow longer, thicker and faster your hairs. Okay? So to break the suspense, let's start. So first of all, we are going to take this parachute coconut oil. It's an excellent brand, my friend. So use coconut oil as a natural way to help your hair grow longer, thicker and faster. The vitamins and essential fatty acids naturally found in coconut oil nourish the scalp and help to remove sebum buildup from hair follicles. So here are some reasons to treat your hair with coconut oil. Number one, coconut oil stimulates hair growth, getting deep into the follicles. Add the coconut oil. Coconut oil promotes the scalp health, fighting against such problems as insect bites, lice and dandruff. Moisturizes dry skin, adds luster, shine and softness to the hair. Coconut oil also prevents hair breakage and split ends, contributing to hair length. Coconut oil slows down hair loss. Next, we are going to add almond oil. Now friends, almond oil contains omega-3 fatty acids, phospholipids, vitamin E and magnesium. Almond oil nourishes and strengthens your hair and is optimal for treating hair loss and damaged hair. A few drops go a long way to add silkiness, shine and nourish the scalp. So, add few drops of almond oil. Next ingredient, mix it well. Next ingredient, aloe vera gel. So here we are using this Patanjali Saundarya aloe vera gel. Okay friends. So aloe vera contains proteolytic enzymes which repair dead skin cells on the scalp. It also acts as a great conditioner and leaves your hair all smooth and shiny. It promotes hair growth, prevents itching on the scalp, reduces dandruff and conditions your hair. Next we are going to add vitamin E capsule. The gel. Take one vitamin E capsule. Vitamin E is an antioxidant that helps repair and build tissue. When you apply vitamin E to your scalp, it helps reduce inflammation and repair damage to the follicles. And healthy follicles encourage hair growth. So you can use the vitamin E gel from the supplement capsules as a topical skin treatment like this. Mix it properly. Finally, so we are going to add the, can you show me this the one? This Vaseline. Take half a spoon of Vaseline, okay, and put it into the bowl. Take hot water and just immerse in it. So because of the heat, as you can see, you know, it melts down the Vaseline. So that it will be very easy to apply it on your hair. It will take just about 20 seconds like this, as you can see, and it mixes very well with all the other ingredients, with almond oil, parachute oil, aloe vera gel as well as coconut oil plus vitamin E capsule. see this one. So completely melt, you know. So you can add this one. So you know, friend, just like your skin, your hair needs moisture to stay healthy. So while applying a very small amount of Vaseline to the ends of the hair for moisture, will prove beneficial. Hair growth can be encouraged further by massaging a minimal amount of Vaseline into the scalp. Okay, after mixing well, I start applying on your hairs. See how Zara is going to apply it on her hairs, you know. You have to apply like this. So be careful. Apply it on your scalp, gently massaging deeply into the roots like this, so that it will penetrate deeply into the scalp. Okay. As I told you, coconut oil stimulates hair growth getting deep into the follicles. So coconut oil promotes the scalp health, fighting against such problems as insect bites, lice and dandruff. Moisturizes dry hair, adds luster, shine and softens your hair. Coconut oil also prevents hair breakage and split ends, contributing to hair length, slows down hair loss. Omega-3 fatty acids in almond oil and phospholipids, vitamin E and magnesium. It's a boon for the hairs, for optimal growth. It prevents hair loss and repairs damaged hair. A few drops go a long way to add silkiness and shine, nourish the scalp. So you can also apply it on the split ends. As you can see here, like this. Good. So vitamin E is an antioxidant that helps repair and build tissue. So when you apply vitamin E to your scalp, it reduces inflammation and repair damaged follicles. And healthy follicles encourage hair growth. Okay, friends? Like this. So this brings to the end of the video. Thank you for watching. Please like it, share it with your friends, and please subscribe to our channel, Trendz. Thank you so much.
Bye.